curving onto the Iowa Northern. This is, right now, this is a temporary detour. The Des Moines bound trains are from Des Moines up on the spine line. Those type of trains are going to be detoured on the Iowa Northern until the Hampton derailment is cleaned up. And as for the North Platte ones, it will probably take the Worthington Sioux City. So, yeah, it's going to be a little busy around here for the next little while. Our next train is going to be L571, which is I'm going to, after this, go get in position for and wait for 1982, which is trailing on the next Union Pacific detour train. I'm gonna cut this video short.